Arson. Herman, just move your hand into the front, and if you can't hear the music, say, huh, what, as you're doing this dance, it might hurt your back, but just look at the crowd, say, I meant to do that, it's the back, we heard a new dance inspector, just go with the flow, cause it's sweeping the nation, so come on everybody, rock with Joeski, as a teacher's new dance called the Pee-wee, it's funky fresh, so don't re-dickle, so get on the floor and get off your bicycle, if you don't know how to do it, you better Herman.
DJ Doc, you know he's down with us. D Square, he's down with us. Keep on Money Mike, is down with us. I see you, you know he's down with us. D Nice and Mick Food are down with us. Miss Melody, she's down with us. Just Ice and DMX are down with us. My manager Mo, he's down with us. Castle D, boy, he's down with us. DJ Red Alert, he's down with us. RoboCop, boy, he's down with us. Making funky music is a must. I'm number one.
Arson.
Over. You see me coming in the dance with the flipper sensia. Down with the sound called BDP. If you want to join the crew, well, you must see me. You can't sound like Shan or the one Marley. Because Shan and Marley Marlin, my rhyming like the gay. Picking up the mic, man, them don't know what to say. Saying hip-hop started out in Queensbridge. Saying lines like that, man, you know them can't live. So tell them again, me come to tell them again. Quan. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Quan. Tell them again, me come to tell them. Manhattan keeps on making it, Brooklyn keeps on taking it, Bronx keeps creating it, and Queens keeps on faking it.
Yes.
Di-di-di-da-di-di-di-di-da-di-day. All you sucker MC, won't you please come out to play? Cause here's an example of KRS-One's bow. Here's an example of KRS-One. They wish the battle beat the P, but they cannot. They must be on the jock of who? DJ Scholar Rock. Cause we don't complain, now do we play the game? Babe, babies. Boogie Down Production coming three flavors. Pick any tip for the flavor. Save, saver. Mr. Magic Mike wish to come and save, save ya. But instead of helping you out, he want the same thing. Gave ya. I finally figured it out. Magic Mouth is suck it. Roxanne Shantae is only good for pump it. MC Shannon Molly Marl is really bluffing. Like Dougie Fresh said, I tell you now, you nothing. Compared to Lurton, boogie, duction. The E's and I'm on the E, one. The KRS-One, you can't stun. Been moving over there and moving here. The name of this routine is live, square. Ooh, what's the matter with your MC Marley Marl? Don't you know that he's out of touch? What's the matter with your DJ MC Shan? On the wheels are still Marlin' sucks. You better change what comes out your speaker. You're better off talking about the whack Puma sneaker. Bronx created hip hop, Queens will only get dropped. You're still telling lies to me. Everybody's talking about the Juice Krew funny, but you're still telling lies to me.
MC and my people call me Milk. When I'm busting up a party, I feel no guilt. Gizmo's cutting up for the suckers that's down with me. The one of us, that's how I feel. To be down, you must appeal to the two. We're rated R, we're gifted, and we're going far down the road to the bank. While I'm here, I'd like to thank Mom and Dad, they knew the time. Gizmo scratching, Milk D's rhyming, Milk is chilling, Giz is chilling. What more can I say? Top villain, that's what we get. Got it good, since you understood, would you stop scheming and looking hard? I got a great big bodyguard, so step up if you wanna get hurt. Milk D's gonna pull this skirt. I get money, money I got. Stunts call me honey if they feel real hot. That's how it is, you can ask kids. I stole your girl while you were in prison. Jail for MC assault. You was jealous, it's all your fault. Milk is chilling, Giz is chilling. What more can I say? Top billing, that's what we get. Got it good, and since you understood,
Arson,
clap your hands, your hands you clap. If your girl's out of place, it's your girl I slap. And if you're dumb, you ask why. I am from bed, do or die. The audio too, the two's audio. I got a brother and his name's Gizmo. Milk is chillin', Gizmo's chillin'. What more can I say? Top billin', that's what we get. Got it good, and since you understood, would you bite a rhyme if you dare? I get the paper so I don't care. My contributions to this jam is confusing because I am Milk D stated all the way. The super easy modest MC, okay. Yes, I'm down, down by law. I get the girlies out on the floor. G is D, down is G. To the at the top is where he'll be. At is us, call us odd. Girls come in, you won't be bored. Milk is chilling, Gizmo's chilling. What more can I say? Top billing, that's what we get. Got it good, and since you understood, would you do a dance? Dance the two. If you can dance, it's easy to do. This dance is on and on and on. Dance until your breath is gone.
Yo, don't give him nothing but a microphone. Don't stop, I'm not finished yet. You said I'm not the E. You wanna make a bet, remember this lounge. You in the danger zone. I figured you would, now leave me alone. You pick and you whisk on the four-leaf clover to be the E-double-E. Over and over, you intrigued by the way I do my thing.
Do what?
We got the mic high and make a swing.
I have the capability to rap and chill. Coax attacks MCs who tend to act ill. It's like a dig 'em smack. You smack me and I'll smack your back. I get goosebumps when the baseline thumps. A sucker MC on ride. Now it's time for lunch. When I'm cooling on the scene, I notice one thing, I'm not bound to. So sucking MCs claim, I consider myself better than average. Yo, I rock the mic like a wild beast savage.
I'm in the boggling state, I can't concentrate. I make a move like chess, and I yell checkmate. You know why I get Xania and Xania? Because of EPMD main. And when I walk through the crowd, I can see heads turning. I hear voices saying that's Eric Sermon. Not only from the women, but from the men. You know what? It feels good, my friend.
I'm the P double E, the thriller of Manila. Better known as the MC Cold Killer. PMT's goal is to keep the place jumping. And if not, we feel we owe you something. It's like Lotto, you have to be in it to win it. But if the beat is fresh, then Diamond J will spin it. If J's spinning, it has to be death to make you dance. Until there's no one left,
cause you a customer.
Get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down.
Oh, Arson.
Get down, get down.
Arson.
We'll be right back.
idol, the highest title, numero uno. I'm not a Puerto Rican, but I'm speaking so that you know and understand. I got the gift of speech, and it's a blessing. So listen to the lesson I preach. I'm your idol, the highest title, numero uno. I'm not a Puerto Rican, but I'm speaking so that you know and understand. I got the gift of speech, and it's a blessing. So listen to the lesson I preach. I talk sense condensed into the form of a poem, full of knowledge from my toes to the top of my dome. I'm kinda young, but my tongue speaks maturity. I'm not a child, I don't need nothing for security. I get paid when my record is played. To put it short, I got it made. I got it
made. People in the audience, Gucci rap is my name. I write rhymes and assert them inside your brain. And DJ Polo, the man up behind me, operates the turntables when I'm rocking my rhymes. So give a demo, a demo, a demo, a demo. None of the cuts. You heard the voice slice. Is he nice or what? He's the main entertainer inside the show, and he goes by the name of DJ Polo. So give a demo, give a demo, give a demo. I'm the private beta. He's a wheel operator. We're walking tall, and we call the Terminators. I'm Fuji Rap, and he's Polo. He cuts like a pro when I go solo. He's a rapper spinner, winner that you can.
The break. and gentlemen, we got MC Shan and Molly Marl in the house tonight. They just came from off tour, and they want to tell you a little story about where they come from.
You love to hear the story again and again of how it all got started way back when. The monument is right in your face. Sit and listen for a while to the name of the place.
The Brick, South South Bronx.
The Brick,
The Brick, South South Bronx.
The Brick,
The Brick, South South Bronx.
The Brick,
The Brick, South South Bronx.
Many people tell me this style is terrific. It is kind of different, but let's get specific. KRS-One specialize in music. I'll only use this type of style when I choose it. Party people in the place to be. KRS-One attacks. You got dropped off MCA cause the rhymes you wrote was whack. So you think that hip-hop had its start out in Queensbridge? If you pop that junk up in the Bronx, you might not live. Cause you're in
South Bronx.
The Brick, The Brick, The Brick,
South Bronx.
The Brick, The Brick, The Brick,
South Bronx.
The Brick, The Brick, The Brick,
The Brick,
The Bronx.
Hip-hop was set out in the dark. They used to do it out in the park. Every place they said his name, it rang in along. Otherwise known as me, T-Tom. A brother who's known for his rap, Jabby Jack. Larry Ladd, third least not last. A cool brother by the name of Gas. Faith Brothers made you get loose. They were down with a brother called Cousin Bruce. They used to jam in the center. You had to pay so you could enter. Go to the door, get frisked just in order to get in. And if you wasn't from this town, then you couldn't fight and win. But every time they had a jam, they couldn't get no peace. So that's why the jams out there in the park they had to seize, cause you was in
the Brick, South South Bronx.
The Brick,
South South Bronx.
The Brick,
South South Bronx.
The Brick,
South South Bronx.
I came with Scott LaRock to express one thing. I am a teacher and others are kings. If that's a title they earn, well it's well deserved. But without a crown, see I still burn. You settle for a pebble, not a stone like a rebel. KRS-One is the holder of a boulder. Money folder. You want a fresh style? Let me show ya. Now way back in the days when hip-hop began, with Coca, LaRock, Kool, Herc, and then bam, Beat Boys ran to the latest jam. But when it got shot up, they went home and said, damn, it's got to be a better way to hear our music every day. People's getting blown away, but coming outside anyway. They tried again outside and see the park. Power from a streetlight made the place dark. But yo, they didn't care, they turned it out. I know a few understand what I'm talking about. Remember, Bronx River, rolling thick with cool DJ Red Alert and Chuck Chill Out on the mix. When Africa Islam was rocking the jams, and on the other side of town was a kid named Flash. Patterson and Millbrook Projects, Casanova all over, you couldn't stop it. The Nine Lives Krew, the Cypress Boyz, the real rock steady taking out these toys. As odd as it looked, as Wallace it seemed, I didn't hear a peep from a place called Queens. It was 76 to 1980, the dreads in Brooklyn was crazy. You couldn't bring out your set with no hip hop because the pistols would go. So why don't you wise up, show off the people in the place that you are whack. Instead of trying to take out LL, you need to take your homeboys off the crack. Cause if you don't, well then nerves will become shot. And that would leave the job up to my own Scott LaRock. And he's from
South Bronx, the South South Bronx. 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 South Bronx.
Go Brooklyn, 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 go Arson.
You know what they say, honey? Those ain't balloons in the water. Oh, you better watch out. Those guys are out for no good, I tell you.
I came in the door.
this biting me, fighting me, inviting me to rhyme. I can't hold it back, I'm looking for the line. Taking off my coat, clearing my throat. The rhyme will be kicking in till I hit my last note. My mind remains a fine, all kind of ideas. Self-esteem makes it seem like a thought took years to build. But still say a rhyme after the next one. Prepare, never scared, I'll just press one. And you know that I'm the soloist, so Eric B, make a clap to this.
What I am displaying, a different kind of rapper language that I am saying. To all the party people, let it go, but for info. When it come to rockin' parties, I am a info. Maniac, brainiac for doing my dancing. My record make the music, we'll put you in a trance and transcend your body and like it with my cardigan. You won't be fighting or illin', you just be partying down. With the funky sound with yours truly, I'm the original B-I-V-M-A. Okay, I will the E and I, the aim to have fun and not be number one. And just here to let you know who's like running the place. And everywhere that I perform and do a show, show, as long as you know that.
Nobody beats the band.
I say all the people like I get the crowd jumping, get the girls heart pumping. All the the party people say, isn't he something? Rock from New York City all the way down south. Saying rhymes and making music, book my mouth. I'ma tell your party people how I began. It started when I'm living in Long Island. Hey, when I was a kid, I used to play in the street, making sounds with my mouth, all sorts of beats. Grown people used to say, what? Grown people used to say, what's wrong with that? Making that strange noise, it was like for all the flyers and all the homeboys. Then I tried it at a homeboy's basement party. They thought it was a record laying over me. When it came by the DJ and saw who it is, they said, make the music with your mouth, bitch.
Make the music with your mouth, bitch. Make the music with your mouth, bitch. Make the music with your mouth, bitch.
Arson.
Thank you.
drop some smooth lyrics. Cause it's 88, time to set it straight, you know what I'm saying? And there ain't no half stepping.
Arson.
Rapper stepping to me. They wanna get some, but I'm the cane, so yo, you know the outcome. Another victory, they can't get with me. So pick a BC date, cause you are history. I'm the authentic poet to get lyrical. For you to beat me, it's gonna take a miracle. And step into me, yo, that's a wrong move. So what you on, Hobbs? Dope a dog food. Competition, I just devour. Like a pit bull against a chihuahua. Cause when it comes to being dope, hot damn, I got it good. Now let me tell you who I am. The BIGGADDYKANE. Dramatic, Asiatic, not like many. I'm different, so don't compare me to another. Cause they can't hang, word to the mother. At least not with the principle in this pedigree. So when I roll on your rappers, you better be ready to die because you're petty. You're just a butter knife, I'm a machete. Display my kinsu, wait until when you drop the front so I can chop into your body. Just because you try to be basin, Friday the 13th, I'ma play Jason. No type of joke, that game, puzzle, or riddle. The name is Big Daddy, yes, big, not little, so define it. There's your walking papers, sign it, and take a walk as the Canes start to talk, cuz.
Up the scene I set. I like to stand in a crowd and watch the people wonder, damn. But think about it, then you understand. I'm just an addict, addicted to music. Maybe it's a habit, I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or the quiet storm, I hook a beat up, convert it into hip-hop form. Write a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you wanna be tame, I treat you like a child and you're gonna be named. Another enemy, not even a friend of me. Cause you'll get fried in the end when you pretend to be competing. Cause I just put your mind on pause and I complete when you compare my rhyme with yours. I wake you up and as I stare in your face, you seem stunned. Remember me, the one you got your idea from. But soon you start to suffer, the tune'll get rougher. When you start to stutter, that's when you had enough of fighting, it'll make you choke. You can't provoke, you can't cope. You should've broke because I ain't no joke. Who can keep the average dancer hyper as a heart attack? Nobody smiling, cause you're expressing the rhyme that I'm styling. This is what we all sit down to write. You can't make it, so you take it home, break it and bite. Use pieces and bits of all my hip-hop hits. Get the style down packed, then it's time to switch. Put my tape on pause and add some more to yours. Then you figured you're ready for the neighborhood chores. So EMCEE, don't even try to be. When you come up to speak, don't even lie to me. You like to exaggerate, dream and imagine it. Then change the rhyme around, that could aggravate me. So when you see me come up, freeze. Or you'll be one of those seven MCs. They think that I'm a new jack, but only if they knew that. They who think wrong, or they who can't do that style that I'm doing, they might ruin patterns of paragraphs based on you. And your offbeat DJ, if anything he play sound familiar, I'll wait till East ain't play him. So I'ma have to diss. Who broke, you can get a smack for this. I ain't no joke. I
Shamar.
Hey, why the MC rap, but if you talk, if you talk. By the shake and bend. I'm not an MC who talking all that junk. A rundown of
to the average MC. New Jack Sturmey.
YP,
she's a skeezer. I like to let my rhymes flow. He's why the doubly matters. Always. You got some shells.
Arson.
Arson.
Hey yo, Doug.
What?
on. Yo, Rick, I was about to, but I need the shoe home.
Why?
Because the shoes always hurt my phone.
6 minutes, 6 minutes, 6 minutes to get fresh, you're on. On, on, on.
years ago, a friend of mine asked me to say some MC rhyme. So I said this rhyme I'm about to say. The rhyme was there, but then it went this way.
Peter Piper, pick peppers, but run rock,
rhyme,
Humpty
Dumpty
fell
down.
That's his heart,
time,
Jackie,
nimble,
what?
Nimble,
and he was
quick, but
jam.
Master
Hunt,
Dr. Jack, saw
James
Dick.
Peter Piper, pick peppers, but run rock,
rhyme,
Humpty
Dumpty
fell
down.
That's his heart,
time,
Jackie,
nimble,
what?
Nimble,
and he was
quick,
but jam.
Master
Hunt, Dr.
Jack, saw
James
Dick.
My little Bo Peep Cole lost her sheep.
Ravishing, impressive, courageous, or careless.
okay.
For the Kangas, which I've got, that I wear every day.
And why?
Why not?
The fight's not right that I recite tonight.
Quite polite like Walter Cronkite. Well, just about then, Trevor, my friend, came in. He said, hey, Rick, don't you know playing with these snakes is a sin?
He grabbed me by my shirt and pulled me right out the store, he said.
I don't want to see you playing with these lowlights no more. Now come along, we have a party to attend with some real mature women and some more of our friends.
He held down a cab and he waited for a minute, and as the cab came, he thrusted me in it. And as we were leaving and dallying all along, I could hear a melody as Mona sang a song.
If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry, walk on by, walk on by. All that I have left, so let me hide the pain and the hurt that you gave me when you said goodbye. Walk on by.
This is some for the radio.
This is some for the radio. We'll be right back.
It's been a long time, I shouldn't have left you without a strong rhyme to step to. Think of how many weak shows you slept through. Time's up, I'm sorry I kept you. Thinking of this, you keep repeating your miss. The rhyme from the microphone soloist. So you sit by the radio, hand on the dial soon. As you hear it, pump up the volume. Dance with the speaker till you hear it blow. Then plug in a headphone, cause here it go. It's a four-letter word when it's heard to control your body to dance. So, dot text the tempo like a red alert. Reach your reflex and let it work. When this is playing, you can't get stuck with the steps. So can say, and I'ma still come up with a gift to be swift. Follow the leader, the rhyme will go deaf with the record that was mixed a long time ago. It could be done, but only I could do it. For those that can dance and clap your hands to it. I start to think, and then I sink into the paper like I was ink. When I'm writing, I'm trapped in between the line. I escape when I finish the rhyme. I got soul, soul, soul.
Arson.
And you say New York City. And you
them believe what they must. But I slam dunk punks and make them fight the dust. A minute is needed to make a phony rony bleed. And put them in a bucket like a chicken feed. Check out the, pick up the litter, not a quit, I'm nice. And I'ma dust you, I'ma dust you, I'm twin. Heard it's all observant, hysterical fan. Fanatics of the Asiatic miracle man. Prominent, dominant, McCoy real. Another brother's fan, get a feel. So, I got the instinct. They call me Jeopardy Dog to put your booty in the clink. Clink and dance into a Marley Marl remix single love. Let me see your earrings jingle, love.
The jiggling baby, 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 the jiggling baby.